Beverly was my boyfriend, and he was diagnosed in October of 2009 with ALS, and he died just 8 months later in June of 2010. And we walk in memory of him and raise money so that hopefully someday they'll find a cure and people won't have to suffer with this terrible disease.